Who should I choose?
Hello everybody and welcome to Dragon Ball Z Universe 2. I went through everything at the start for this bit, carrying everything from Universe 1 over. So all that. When I finished the universe, one game, my character ended up getting deleted, so I had to rebuild him. So the character, it might not be the same character as it was in that playthrough. But look, there's Krillin. Yeah. Anyone who really knows me in real life at all, they all know I'm a massive Dragon Ball Z fan. You know, even if you had watched me play the last game, you would have been able to tell I was a massive Dragon Ball Z fan as well. You know, so I'm just going to go through quickly, make my character, change the eyes. I'll just do this later on, off cam or something. Then I'm just going to jump into the game, and I'm just going to, the name will just be my name in all caps. Like that, and I'm gonna go with his voice.
You're done.
Here you go.
Yeah, so that's my name. If anyone wants to add me to this, I'll do a couple of team stuff with you, either on cam, off cam, or something. I'll do it if I'm on, you know, and stuff like that. So, I did play the beta, and there is a couple of scenes that are automatically cut out of this, and that stuff that's where my character from the last game, you know, crosses over into scenes
this
that have
is
my
the
character
last
in this game on
this
it.
Planet.
And
it's up to me. I will change the future.
The game has been massive Dragon Ball Z fan. You know, for those who are massive Dragon Ball Z fan, but who didn't watch the Bardock movie. Basically, Bardock is the same father. Destroy planet Vegeta, and he found that out when he was on a mission to kill every member of the planet Vegeta himself. He found it out because the last surviving member of that race gave him an ability that he could see
future. Why in the hell are you attacking us?
And that's what happened just
so
there.
So the legendary Super Saiyan has shown up. How very unsavory.
And like, for instance, the band on his head is actually a white piece of cloth.
Allow
that was
me
tied
to continue
his
my
arm,
vengeance.
But it's been turned red with the blood of his friends that were killed by Frieza's men. And he's like, what he's trying not
everything
to have anything happen. I don't know what the update's done, but as it needs to be. Hard part. We'll just go to that. The team getting destroyed, obviously. So the two that I run into in the first game must be the two who were the last surviving two out of the five that were there. Obviously, throughout this game, I'll get rid of the first three, and then they'll obviously go.
Vegeta!
Well, that will probably explain, I think. But that's like my guess, is that that bit seen there, that little scene there was
what?
The start of their.
I finished that training armor you asked me for.
So I'm going to unplug my shop and I'm going to.
I found some wonderful material. So okay. It should fit you like a glove compared. That's right. I made some state of the art armor for my hardworking husband who doesn't even have a real job. I'm such a caring wife, aren't I? Oh, come on! Ugh, every day it's training, training, training! Are all Saiyans like this? For good- Ugh, you really know how to tick me off! Not that it's anyone's birthday.
One incoming report. Upon assessment of the situation, I have concluded that...
Just wait 1 minute.
What was that for?
You've been specifically chosen for that critical mission. Now go out there and do it.
Why?
Welcome home! Great news! You've been chosen for that big mission! Congrats! Oh, cheer up! The Supreme Kai of Time has graciously appeared to give you her best wishes, after all. I mean, really. Don't you think you're being a bit cold? You're looking for the old man. When he heard you pass the test, he went off somewhere in a hurry. Why don't you go and look for him? You know what? I'm pretty sure...
there.
Hello.
All right. Ready? Then let's begin. Today, we'll be covering the basics. You'll be seeing some commands in a bit. Press the buttons as they appear. Okay, let's get to it. Pretty simple, huh? Moving on. Try it out.
Yeah.
Super attacks! No more nothing! you're a quick learner. I think you're ready to brave the timelines. Oh, one last thing, though. I asked some of your fellow patrol members to have a little spar with you. Hope you don't mind. Don't worry. Just remember what you learned and put what you practiced into action. Oh, but first, items can be a real lifesaver in battle. Try using them. That's how you do it. Now, let loose and go wild.
Beam cannon!
Piccolo!
Your help?
Is this what you want? Hey, can you even hear us?
Loud and clear. We can communicate with you this way from the time box to give you advice.
Your entrance was really darn lousy, by the way. But I suppose we can talk about that.
Oh,
Little Goku and Piccolo were supposed to work together to defeat that nasty turd, Raditz.
That's true. It looks like Raditz is currently far stronger than Goku is talking
about. You have to go and defeat Raditz so that Goku can finish him off.
You all right?
What a lie. The entire world bows to me! I only have one more of those left in me. It needs to count, so you have to hold it still! And you! I don't know who you are, but defend me with your life until I'm ready!
What are you doing? Now, Piccolo, do it!
Special Beam Cannon! Serves you right. What was that? Where did...
welcome, friend. Welcome. Welcome, friend. Welcome, friend.
I don't need to explain myself. Once we're fighting, you'll understand. You're pretty quick. But you can never escape my third eye. Seem worth teaching.
Hi! Here I come! Don't get predictable. You need a variety of moves to win. Good. Now that's what I want to see. Learned a lot in a short time. I think your future is bright.
Yep. Yep.
Hey!
Let's see.
how you do against me. Give me all you got. I think I just taught you. Yeah, now we're talking. Keep up those attacks. Shabby. I think you might have what it takes. All right, it's time to train. Use what I taught you to try to beat me. Relax, I said you should try to beat me, but we're just sparring, all right? I knew you'd do it. Looks like I should start fighting a little more seriously myself. Great work. That's enough for now. You know, you're a lot better than I was when I started training. I look forward to seeing just how far your potential will carry you. Hey! Okay, let's get started. Yamcha will be joining us this time. Yamcha and I will run away from you, so use your skills to bring us down. Copy that?
I've heard you're pretty good. But I won't let you catch me that easy.
Yeah!